Hello guys, hello and welcome to yet another episode of Stumps and Bills podcast. I am Abhishek and we have Vignesh with us. Today's topic is the Dream 11 prediction for the second ODI between India and England. So we'll start with Vignesh. Hi Vignesh, how are you?
I'm good Abhishek, how are you?
So did you watch the first match? How did you like the first match?
Yeah, it was quite good. It was quite a nice victory since it was come from behind win. A memorable one to start with, and the opening match after a long time we won it.
Too many turns and suspenses about the game. They started off brilliantly but don't know what happened to them.
Right.
Okay, so we are 1-0 up as we predicted in the last video. Let's just quickly give your viewers our thought about that, what Dream 11 team they should be going with for the coming match. So let's start with the predicted 11 for the upcoming match, as there were too many injuries the previous match. So right. Tell me your predicted 11 for India.
India.
Which 11 players will start?
Right. So I believe Shreyas Iyer for sure won't be playing. But Rohit, okay. I guess they feel that he is good to play. So I'll start with Dhawan and Rohit. Kohli at number 3. Yadav. I guess Yadav is a like-to-like replacement for Iyer. So he ideally slots in at number 4 ahead of Pant, actually. Okay.
Rahul, so he'll be getting his ODI cap?
Yes. I believe so.
Okay.
Pandya at 6. Rahul at 5. Pandya at 6. The Pandya brothers. Krunal at 7. Memorable debut. So he will continue his good.
Right.
Shardul, Bhuvneshwar and Prasidh will be the fast bowlers. There is, you know, nothing wrong which they did, so neither of them, you know, we cannot talk either of them. But the only change in the spin department, maybe Yuzi Chahal might make a comeback again in place of Kulmi.
Yeah, because poor match from the China man, right?
Quite different. So what do you think of the England playing 11? Will there be any changes?
Yeah, I think there will be one or two changes in the England playing 11. I think Roy and Bairstow will play. Okay. They both will start. Livingstone, Liam Livingstone, Ian Morgan, Ben Stokes at 5,
right.
Butler at 6,
right.
Moeen Ali, Sam Curran, Abdul Rashid, Tom right. Curran, and I think Reece Topley will play in place of Mark Wood in the second ODI.
Right.
Okay, great. So this was a predicted 11 for the team. Now let's just quickly come to the Dream 11 predictions of the team. What we have decided, what can be a successful Dream 11 for the upcoming ODI match.
Right.
Okay, Vignesh. So me and Vignesh have collectively decided on a Dream 11 team. We both have collectively adjusted for a Dream 11 team. So we'll give you our views about it. So Vignesh, why don't you start with the wicket keepers?
Right. So even for this match, I'll stick with the same batch of wicketkeepers, Rahul and Butler. Butler too good a player to, you know, flop consecutively. So I back him. And Rahul has finally got his form back. So these two will be my wicketkeepers. Batsmen.
Okay. And they both come for the money, the amount.
Yeah. Yeah. At 9 credits, both of them are a steal, I believe. For quite a...
Okay. Great. Okay, so you're going for Rahul and Butler. Right.
Will the batsmen from your end look like?
Yeah, so we have decided on these four batsmen. The Indian skipper Virat Kohli, who comes for 10 CR, played nice in the first ODI as well. I think he will do the same in the second. We'll play with a free mind, of course, and he'll aim for his 71st century as well. Right. Bairstow. Amazing knock in the first ODI. It goes without saying he'll be in our team. Dhawan, I think in the absence of Rohit Kohli, he'll play a more mature role this time as well. He'll look for long runs. Right. So Bairstow comes for 9.5 credits. Dhawan comes for 9.5 credits. And we'll go with Jason Roy, who comes for 9 credits. Yeah. Okay, so wicket keepers are done. Batsmen are done. Time for all-rounders. Vignesh.
Yes, all-rounders, even the last game, you know, we strongly backed Stokes and Krunal Pandya to do the job. Even Stokes failed with the bat, but he picked up 3 wickets with the ball. So, we will stick to Stokes and Krunal Pandya. Stokes at 10 credits, even though he's on the higher side, but you know, he promises good returns. And Krunal Pandya at 8 credits in the form he is, absolute steal, I believe.
Right. Okay. And done. So, yeah, please. Yeah, so the bowlers, right? So the bowlers are remaining now. So we have gone with these three bowlers, which will be Adil Rashid, who counts for 9 credits. I think the only backable bowler from the England squad, England playing 11. Again, Shardul Thakur, like, he has played amazing cricket. Whenever he has been given chance, right, he'll surely pick wickets. Right. And our legendary Indian bowler, Bhuvneshwar Kumar. So, Shardul and Bhuvneshwar comes for 8.5 credits.
Right.
So, yeah, I think we have summed up a pretty good playing 11 with proper money. Six Indian players, 5 English players.
Right.
You won't be left with any points once you're done picking this player, these set of players.
Right.
So, Vignesh, just let's just tell our viewers about our captaincy and vice captaincy decision for this team.
Right. Our captaincy candidate, I believe, will be Virat Kohli. You know, that he's in a very good nick, and a very big knock is around the corner. So he will get a lot of points for our viewers, I believe, if they choose Kohli as captain. And our vice captaincy candidate, whom do you think will fit the bill?
I think we should go with Besto. Amazing game in the first ODI. He looked very set, right, and like, he's an unselfish player. That's why he didn't wait it for his 100 or something like this. But he can go very big if he has given the chance, or if someone is set in the other end as well. So yeah.
Nice point.
So, Captain Virat Kohli, Besto as vice-captain. Okay, Vignesh, this was great. I hope this turns out to be useful for our viewers.
Absolutely.
And let's just come up with yet another video next time.
Waiting.
Okay, thank you, Vignesh. And thank you, everyone, for watching us. This is Stumps and Bills Podcast. Thank you.
Thank you.